There were two relatively larger nodules in the right lobe, a cystic lesion in the middle part and a moderately hypocagenic one in the lower pole. The latter presents hypercagenic figures. There was a large nodule in the left lobe. It seems to be a peripheral type cyst, the solid part of which presents hypercagenic figures. The latter correspond either to non-specific granulations or microcalcifications. We demonstrate the draw off the cystic part of the nodule. The continuous shrinkage of the lesion is evident. It became evident after the draw off the cystic part that the nodule was in fact a central type cyst. The solid area is located all along the wall of the lesion.